Salve love everyone, I'm X and this is Island of Health. So you guys, welcome back to another video. I know it's been a while, but yeah, we're in a traffic light system at the moment here in the Waikato region. I think we're in orange and all we need to do is just show our vaccine pass and then we're all good to go. At the moment, preparing to go to the gym to do some boxing drills with a group of mates. Quite a few mentioned they were keen, but I don't know if they're going to show up. Let's hope they stick to their word. Yeah, today all that's planned is gym and probably do some shopping with my cousin and my brother. But yeah, come with me. Let's go. First, gotta get changed into the gym gear. So in my gym gear now, ripping Samoa as always. Proud Samoan I am. Essentials really nowadays is, well, your mask, just the stand for the camera, and water. So we gotta fill this up. So I've got the boxing gear here, sparring gloves, headgears and all that sort of thing.
Give it up to Zion, then my fire grows. Wishing of a riot inside my lobe, and my tripping is the highest when I fight my foes.
Pip, I'ma hit him with this. You about to get your ass kicked. My technique is so sick, I'm about to make the hit quick. Whole lot of muscle, you don't wanna be in a tussle. Better than me, that's rubble. You want trouble, what's up though?
Feeling top, kill a top gorilla. Drop a nil to pop, to grill the op. For real, your clock and you'll stop your wheel. A shot, the deal was knocked until you plop. I got the hell coming your way. You softer than the thing you play. Never competitive with a better kid to go crazy. Gonna be dead because I'm fed to the mo grave. When you wake up in that wet blood, ain't no way you about to get up. How you know that I taxed your ass cause you got the motherfucking check stuff. Always gonna have to pay cost when you stepping in my way, boss. When I build steel and you stay soft, you're gonna punk out when we face off.
Bravo, they gon' take your face off. They gon' bravo, they gon' take your face off. They gon' bravo, they gon' take your face off. They gon' bravo, they gon' take your face off. They gon' bravo, they gon' take your face off.
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Like in some more in my veins, my culture banging with strange. I change a game, so what's my motherfucking name?
You gonna get those?
Desecration, defamation. If you wanna bring it to the masses, face to face, now we escalating. When I have to butt boost the asses, mean on ya, like a dream. When I'm rumbling, you're gonna scream, mama. So bring drama to the King Brahma. Punch with extreme mana.
Boxing done. I was vlogging all day today. Contribute now. This is when
well,
you contribute.
Contribute. No, I have nothing you to say. It? I have nothing to contribute.
Well, the phone's not going to talk back to you.
Well, I don't want to be in your vlog.
I'll blow you out.
That's the one. Back home now. Best thing to do after a boxing session, after getting hit in the head a few times, is to have an ice cold shower. If you don't, sometimes you get a little bit of a light headache, a very light one. But after the ice cold shower, usually fine. I'll be back. Oh man, my hair's bad.
Got beaten up, eh?
So she speaks for my Spotify.
It's horrible weather.
Oh, there's a lot of buttons in there.
The only thing that matters is what you do. There's no turning back.
Sweet, we're back now from watching Venom. Omar, what was your rating out of 10 again?
6.
What? Was it 6? Oh, 6 out of 10.
I thought it was 7, but it's
this is Venom Part 2. What about you, Nansen?
Give it a...
Don't
6
change.
And a half.
You changed it. I gave it a 6 as well. It was, no story, pretty good action, sort of an unnecessary movie, weird, but it was not bad, but, yeah, not much from this video, other than that boxing, workout, but, yeah, the message you can, take with you is,
try to just sneak in the workout in the day and get it done with. It could be early in the day, could be late in your day. Could be early in your day or late in your day, but as long as you get it done, you know, it's those small things that all add up and count. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that bell button, eat more veggies, eat less sweets, and be healthy. Fuck!